I'm Lane with Next Gen Marine Outdoors. Join us for an awesome day of bass fishing today. We're gonna have a great time.
I can't believe I missed him. Didn't have a good enough hook set. He must have just had it in his mouth just as I did a nice little jig and half hooked him.
That's why I was good. If you get one like I did last night, I just try to reel them. You really should pop them in the mouth to get the hook to go through because their mouths are hard.
That seems like a good one.
Oh, you motherfucker!
No,
I thought I saw that because I was looking for your bait in the air.
Oh, he's a nice one, dude.
I saw that. You want to flip him in? You want me to net him?
I think we should net him. I think I got a good hook set on him.
Just take your box over.
Oh, you're fine. I'm not worried about it.
Walk him right in the net.
Come on. Just come back just a little bit more.
Oh, come on. Come on, you stupid son of a bitch.
Got him. Oh, he ate it, dude.
There we go.
He's straight up. I might need a new jig. Look how bad this thing's doing.
Yeah, I put a new jig on there and
retied.
Here's one. Oh, look at that. He had a little shad in there. He's eating little baby fish. I know why they're coming off now. There we go.
That's a good, way bigger than that last one I caught. I might need the net on that one.
Yeah, just fight him for just a second.
Dude, he's a freaking nice one.
And I got a good hook set on him too.
I just got a couple flashes on him, so.
Horse them a little bit this way. The bass, you can horse them a little more because they have really hard mouths. So you're not.
Oh, come on.
That one's a nice one.
Yeah, he freaking choked it too.
Ah, oh, damn.
Here's these.
And then yeah, look at there's this crawdad that he was eating for lunch.
Hold that for the camera when you get a chance. I'm gonna put the camera a little bit down. Yeah, that's what I have in mind too. Broke my whole rig.
Kinda like I did?
Yeah. But I just retied. I did that shit. Nice. Nice.
This one's a little bit smaller one. I think I'll just throw him back.
That's how it's done. He wasn't hooked in the corner, but he was way more forward in the mouth, so. It's a bassapalooza! Good one?
Not too bad. I think I'll throw him back. Oh, and he, I think he ate it again.
Another one in.
Come on, get out.
You can tell they're eating crawfish, given that there's half crawfish in here.
There must be crawfish freaking.
Just jerk him up here.
Show him. I got him in the stomach.
Show him his boss.
I think he freaking ate it.
He sucked it back again. They're not all gonna die, so I mean, if you pull that, you can get the hook out, throw him back.
Minnow.
Wow.
I don't know if I can get your hook out though.
That's right, I'm not. Did you get yours?
Yeah, I got mine, but look at that. You can't tell me that's not yours.
Oh yeah, no, that's up in there. Yeah, I'll throw him back, let that resolve.
Huh?
I only see the one. Another one on the boat. Nice one. I'll just the wind. Get him up in the boat. Oh yeah. Really nice one. This one's a chunker, dude. Look at this thing. That one's going in the well. He's getting his picture taken.
I don't think I've even taken any pictures of the ones I've caught.
Oh, we will. Bet you the bigger boys. There we go, guys.
I'll let mine sit for a second. If you want to turn. You've got to turn.
Calm down there, Sally. Our little guy right there.
I'm out.
We're staying in a pretty decent, I mean, they're still small, but they're not rats. Last time I was here, they were rats. Almost every single one of them. By my bait.
No, that was freaking right on a rock. And now we're out of hooks. How the hell do you?
Phew. Hang on, I'll help you out. Give me just 1 second. Just get this bad boy in here.
I have no idea how you did that hook right here.
I'll show you.
Alright, I'm gonna say screw it. I'm gonna try it. We're gonna try a little, because I think these ones are like clear.
So. Look in my box for one of these, right here. It has the screw, not the peg. See how it has the screw? You screw the end of the peg in first, and you pull it through the end. I can show you that when you get it tied on.
So one of these?
Thank you, boo. Yeah, as long as it has the screw on it.
Not too bad of one either. I just hope you didn't freaking eat it again. I just love seeing that big part of the thing. Oh, dude, that was perfect.
That's dark. Yeah, right in the edge of the mouth. Perfect. So, a way to put them in that's safer. When I say safer, like breaking them off. Keep them down the water, and as soon as they kick their tail hard, yank them up out of the water so you use their momentum. And just flip them up in the boat.
Okay.
When you can't always do that, but. Heck yeah.
Shit, yeah.
starting to hit them more, but at the same time, it's like, they're freaking hooking them. Why freaking change it?
Dang.
Does that mean I have to retie?
Yep.
You can't just, like, put them in backwards or anything?
Dude, I'm loving this.
So,
another perfect hook set. Oh, I love that.
They flop their own hook out of their mouth?
Yeah. I love that. Love that. Love that. Inside joke with Tori. Nice. Nice. Set it again. There you go.
He's just a little guy. Oh, I side headed him. Oh, wait, not him. Come get the baby. Which one was hunting out there?
Yeah, the baby guy.
Once you get to where you're.
Got him?
Yep.
Oh shit, yeah. Oh, he's a good one too.
Crawdad.
Oh yeah, dude, they're wherever crawdads are out.
Yeah.
Maybe I should have bought those blue things because they had the crawdad type.
I think I actually have some of those.
That's what those blue ones that I sent you a picture of. Those were crawdads.
Yeah, they do the. Yeah. Right in the corner of the mouth.
Are you on spawn lock?
No.
You might want to hit it because we're going right over there.
We're right there, fellas. Yep. Sorry.
You motherfucker.
Just distract me enough just to freaking pull out more.
I can't tell if I've been having bites or.
There's spot lock.
Another one again, fellas.
Yeah.
Feel that line. That's two now, so I need to make sure that my line's good. Right at those steps, please. I shouldn't have stopped that. I would have been right where I wanted to be. That seems like a good one. Seems about like what we were catching this morning.
Whoa. No, better, huh? Nice. Thought I spot one.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
That one looks good.
That one looks, feels pretty damn good.
Oh, yeah. That's a nice one.
Heck yeah. Oh, and you have to, mine's already off.
Yeah, mine went like through the, it's in the cheek, but it went through funny. There it goes. Here we go, a couple more.
Gotta fill my line after that one.
Nice one. Not huge, but nice.
Not my cup of tea, but okay.
Dang, that is a nice one. Come on.
But bam.
Watch us just repeat this morning all over again. Oh, doubled! Come on up front, Brock. Come on up front.
Oh, dude, mine's good.
So is mine. These are both good.
Well, dude, mine's way far behind us.
Oh, yeah. A couple good, good old fighters.
Doubled up.
A nice fish.
Oh, yeah. I got a good hook set on him, but don't you dare.
Still throwing crawfish.
I think he threw my...
Step flap. Another nice one. Back in the water with you, freaking crazy bastard.
Yeah, I gotta grab another.
Scoop it up.
Nope, there's crawdad in his mouth. See?
But oh, yeah.
But he took my jig.
Oh, that was beautiful. He looks like another good one. He is another good one.
Oh my Lanta, dude. Ooh, I think he ate it though. I don't see it in his freaking cheek. I think he ate it.
Oh yeah, he freaking gobbled it. Hey! You keep dinking up my freaking line doing that shit, dude. Hey. Seems counterintuitive, but sometimes it's easier to push it back in their throat a little bit. Oh, you got it. Okay. Just hold that thing up to the camera. Oh, yeah. Just
beautiful fish. Beautiful. Worth every. Oh, yeah.
Big, but God, I'm all freaking in the tanks right now.
Same as this morning, though.
Yeah, I mean, just boom, 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 and they're all. This guy's definitely been hooked before. Got someone's swivel hanging out of his mouth. Yeah, look at this. Freaking swivel hanging out of his gullet. Oh yeah. That one looks good.
I just hope he didn't swallow it again.
He's got you straight up and down.
Oh, right on top of the lip.
Another freaking nice one. Look at that thing.
Oh, look at that. Ethan came and spit the hook. Ow!
They're so damn sharp.
Yeah, and when he freaking flops, throws his spines up.
Nice one. This is another nice one.
Get out from under the boat.
I about jazz you on a prop down there to tangle up with. Holy crap, dude. You gotta get a picture with that one. That's a nice one.
Felt him just right at the right time to get him right in the top of his lip. Oh, look how bad he is.
Oh yeah. Sure, I'm down a little bit. There you go. Now you're being a real bass fisherman. I'm gonna hold it up to the camera again. Gotta get that camera action.
Look at that. Oh yeah. Freaking small either.
No.
goes a freaking fish right out of its mouth.
Probably.
Yeah, look at it back there.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
You want to take me out to the center? Look at that thing. Finally got a double up today.
Yeah.
I felt it just right because I got him right at the top of the mouth.
He's been caught a couple times.
I'm on this one, yeah. This one, I'm surprised we haven't really doubled up.
Right.
No, we've set it. Oh! I had one chase it up.
I saw that.
Little guy. Then I dropped it back down, and I think you've seen it and went back for it.
Colors are amazing.
Oh, dude, yeah. I'm gonna get in there good. Ooh. Uh-oh.
You got a good one?
Something and I just. So if I let it just sit there for a minute while I try to pull some of this out,
ouch,
that's what I've usually
done. Little fucker.
I got one and I can't reel.
Really?
Yeah.
Why can't you reel?
My line goes around. Wait. There it is. Got it. Got one. Look at him. He's actually a decent one.
Yeah.
Oh, and he just spit out some crawfish. Crawdad, crawfish, whatever.
Heavy on crawfish.
you later.
Again.
Just keep checking their throats to see if it's any of the ones that
you lost baits in.
Yeah. Oh. I had a hit.
Landon Brock, Next Gen Marine Outdoors. Thanks for watching today. It's been awesome.